In this video, we will talk about what is closed loop control system and versus open loop control system. So before going to closed loop and open loop control system, let's talk about feedback control system. A system that maintains a prescribed relationship between the output and the reference input by comparing them and using difference as a means of control. And the means of control is called feedback control system. What is feedback control system? A system that maintains the prescribed relationship, that maintains the relationship between the comparing, between the output and the reference input. Input by comparing them and using difference as a means of control is called feedback control system. Now come to the what is closed loop control system. This system in which the output has an effect on the control action. The system in which the output has an effect on the control action are called open loop control system. The open are called closed loop, not open loop. Sorry guys, it is closed loop control system, open loop control system. Those system in which the output has no effect on control action are called open loop control system. Let's move to the next. This is the difference. The closed loop, the system in which output has effect on the control action. In a closed loop here O is left it. So I'm sorry about it. So you have to correct it. LOOP loop. So in closed loop, the system in which output has effect on the control action. In the open loop system, there is no effect of input on the control system. Closed loop is less stable. It is more stable. In the closed loop, there are more components. In this, less components in case of open loop. More power consumption in closed loop and in less power consumption here. This is of high cost. This is low cost. Less sensitive to external disturbance. High sensitive to external disturbance. Okay, that's it for the closed and open loop system. Thank you all. Please do subscribe my channel.